Hello, welcome to my Sunday Farm. Today we're going to be making beef and broccoli. So let's get started. The main ingredients are going to be beef. This is stir-fried beef. And I have broccoli cuts. I have a can of Coke. This is zero calories, zero sugar. I have sesame oil. And for the seasonings, I have 5 spice powder. I have brown sugar and bourbon and jerk seasonings. And the basic ones, which are crushed red pepper, garlic powder, and black pepper. So we'll get started and start frying up the meat. And I'll add the sesame oil. And the crushed red pepper. Mix it. I'll add this brown sugar bourbon seasoning. I'll add this 5 spice powder. Get that mixed. Starting to brown up really good and get a real nice color. So at this point, I'm gonna add the soda to it. This should be good. And then just let it cook up until it's most of the liquid's gone, and we'll be back. So we're here right now, and see how it's cooked down. We're gonna add the broccoli. This one's too big. Just stir it. And at this point, you add the bird seasoning. And let it cook. So I got some white rice. Beef and broccoli. That's what it looks like. I'm gonna try some. This is so good and it's home cooked. I hope you guys try this one. And I hope you guys have a happy new year. And see you guys again soon on my Sewn Different. Bye-bye.